On approach to this roundabout, Murali doesn't slow down very much and takes the roundabout in fourth gear.